Hey guys, how are you doing? I have a tip for you that you can apply right now to get the best out of your guitar pedals, and it's free to use. So basically, recently I have thought that it's been a long time since I felt the excitement of discovering a new guitar pedal. And it's because I decided to stick to the pedals that I have since 3 years already. I have the same pedals on my board since 3 years. And it's touching a little bit the subject that I talked on my video about the gear acquisition syndrome, but basically it's one of the main reasons that we want to acquire so many pedals and change our pedals on our board. It's to feel the excitement of discovering something new, a new toy, okay? And basically my tip is to treat all of your pedals as if you had them since a day or as if they were new. Because when you get a new pedal, you're really excited about it, you really wanted it, and you're going to explore the pedal a lot more. You're going to tweak all the knobs to see what they do. You're going to download the instruction manual on internet to know if there are some functions that you didn't know about on the pedal so you don't miss anything. And basically, when we have pedals since a long time, we fall into routine or habits. We use our pedals for only certain things that we use a lot, but we might forget about other functions that our pedals can do. And sometimes we want to swap pedals or get rid of them to get something new to spark our creativity, but you might already have it in the pedals that you already have. It's just that you forgot about those functions on the pedals. So I really encourage you to go on internet and download the instruction manuals of the pedals that you have and start reading them, start exploring the knobs a lot more to see if there are some functions that you do not use that you could use to spark your creativity. So I'm going to do the exercise for you. I'm going to find at least 10 functions or 10 sounds on my guitar pedals that I was missing on and that I never used. So let's see what I find. Thank you. That was it. I could have found a lot more things about my pedals that I don't use already, so I will make sure that I'm going to explore those functions when I will be making my next ambient sketches and my next songs. I really encourage you to do the same thing with your own guitar pedals this week. Start exploring them, twist all the knobs just to remember what they do, and go see in the instruction manuals if you are missing out on some awesome functions before you're thinking about changing your pedals and buying something new. It's free to try and it's a lot of fun. It brings the excitement back. So if you liked my tip on this video, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if it's not done already, and don't forget to click on the notification bell. It's very important if you want to be notified about all my next videos, and I'm sure you want to be notified. So until next time, guys, au revoir.